Margie, good morning, John. If you typically take Lafayette onto westbound 44, you're going to need to come up with a plan B, and you're going to need to use that plan B for the rest of the year. Starting at 6 a.m. this morning, MoDOT is closing the ramp from Lafayette onto westbound I-44. Now, also later this week, crews will reduce 44 to two lanes westbound. The shift will also cut off access from northbound I-55 to Jefferson Avenue. Now, this work is being done to replace the Jefferson Avenue overpass. This work should last through the end of the year. So this is going to be a while. So when we come up with those plan Bs, expect to use them for a long time. I know that this Lafayette exit here is a popular one. It puts people, a lot of people out right where they need to be. So this could cause a little bit of a headache for drivers. Again, don't plan on taking it this afternoon. This closure is happening at 6 a.m. Reporting live near downtown, I'm Catherine Hessel, Fox.